on the track, boy. And you know he make great beats. Nothing less than the greatness. Boss blues with the patience. They don't want me to be great, bruh. I can see it in their faces. God got me at the top spot, and they wanna switch faces. Looking at me like they Eddie Murphy, and I know they wanna trade places. Every time they see me doing what I do, they be looking at my greatness. Every time they see me move like I move, I be showing off my greatness. God made this greatness. They don't want me to be great. They don't want me to be great. They don't want me to be great. But I'm too great to let them steal my faith. And I'm too great to let them steal my faith. I can only do greatness all day, every day for me. I can't do regular. Everything I do greatness. I just can't be on the way list. If God be for me, how in the world can they hate this? And I'm unashamed of the gospel. So my statement's blatant. Satan, coming for your head, gonna hit you with the greatness. They don't want me to be great. Life is tails with a stake. They don't want me to escape. But I already got a break. Thank you, Lord, for your grace. Put food on the plate. You already made me great. I'm just putting on the cake. Every time they see me doing what I do, they be looking at my greatness. Every time they see me move like I move, I be showing off my greatness. God made this greatness. They don't want me to be great. They don't want me to be great. They don't want me to be great. But I'm too great to let them steal my faith. And I'm too great to let them steal my faith. I can only do greatness all day, every day for me. I can't do regular. Keep them basic people away from me. Every time they see me move. Every time they see me move. Every time they see me move. Every time they see me move, move, move. Every time they see me move. Every time they see me move, move, move. Every time they see me move.
Saints, what's up?
I'm loaded. Saints, I'm ready for tonight. We about to prophesy like there's no tomorrow.
Let's go, let's go.
You gotta give you all the honor.
How many of you all were watching the service last night? Huh? Oh, saints. You know what's so powerful?
Red light camera reported ahead.
I feel the fire of God like never before. The tangible fire of God, and that's what's happening. I'm imparting the fire of God. Dag, my son's in the back of me. That's crazy. That's wild, saints. Do you know that my sons, I didn't actually know that they was going to end up, they behind me driving. I just looked in the back, and I saw them. Now, saints, what's so powerful is service last night. It's dangerous. I feel the fire of God. I'm going to be prophesying like crazy in these meetings. Glory of God going to be so amazing. Somebody done cut my sons off with their broke self. Almost pulled out the nut. It's like I'm playing. I'm joking around. Power of God going to be so amazing. How many of y'all felt the power of God in the service? Never mind. Don't answer that question. Because I'm really ignorant to a lot of things right now. Because I told God, don't let me know anything cheatingly. Oh, saints, I feel the power of God. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. Oh, it's going to be amazing. The Holy Spirit is going to do what he wants to do for these next 4 days. Just know the enemy attacks you. Don't worry about his broke self. And Satan is just a big con man. And we done bust him in the mouth. And done knocked them dead in the jaw. And ain't nobody worried.
Lord, we invite your presence. Yeah. Have your way. Yeah. And let your glory fill this place.
Let me just say this. What a lot of people don't know is that a prophet is the most dangerous person on the earth. We can bless you or curse you, and Jesus will back us. Let me give you a secret about a prophet. A prophet can bless you or curse you, and Jesus will back us. We are the most dangerous terrorists on the earth. There's no body more dangerous than a prophet. Saints, we read in the Bible that was Ahab and Jezebel that was running that region, doing all type of murders. But when Elijah came on the scene, they were scared of Elijah. They called him, Ahab called him, oh, troubler of Israel. A prophet can curse you, and a prophet can bless you. If our generation knew these things, there's some people homeless today walking on the streets because they cursed a prophet, or a prophet cursed them. There are some people that are homeless today, laying underneath the bridge because a prophet cursed him. A prophet is the realm of God. That's the wild side. Oh, saints. Elisha turned to the 42 children, little children, and he cursed them in the name of the Lord. Why? Why was this happening? Because Elisha, he had stepped into the glory zone, the warring zone.
Yeah. Yeah. Dear God, I give you all the honor.